Hi all, it's me Arg. Welcome back to the channel. Today we'll be talking about the new event for Dying Light. Yes, we are getting a new update from Techland for Dying Light. This new event will be in two phases. One will start from 16 to 23rd December, and one will start from 9 to 23rd. The first one is fall damage reduction and hyper mode. Yes, you can go crazy and you will not die from falling from very high height. And the second one, you have to throw zombies from the roof. Yeah, this is going to be a fun event. Yeah, hyper mode, fall damage reduction, you can throw zombies from the roof using your grapple hook. Yep, it's going to be fun, don't miss it out. I'm going to show you all in a couple of seconds. Keep watching. So, turn on the quest mode for this event. The first phase, yes, you'll not die from high damage, falling from high damage. You can kick zombies very far away from you. And yeah, you'll be having amazing strength. You can enjoy the game more than ever. But remember, you need to kill zombies with your bare fist in order to get the Hiran tactical unit bundle item, which is a good item. And if you're low level, you won't be able to do it with the zombies punching them, killing them with your fist. So there's a video above in the annotation. Check them out how to do it very easily. If you're high level, don't care, just kill them, swing around. And for the last phase or the second phase, you'll be able to throw zombies from the roof using your grapple hook, like here in this video, like that. And yes, we are getting a new zombie. I think it is in the trailer. Check it out. Bye bye.